Thank you. So we're happy to sing it for you. one person in particular. I wonder who that is. You're just going to have to wait to hear the first note. You got it. That's not the note, though. This one's for you, Sherry.
Thank you.
Sexy Ronnie D back there.
Thanks for having us.
I call you sexy.
Well, I am sexy, Rob. Okay.
You're so modest and all.
It's probably already started. I'm just kidding.
You put the best looking guy behind all this stuff.
I'm blocking you, man, so I don't know about that. It's a little, Josh, it's feeding back to the hair on the, on one of the mid levels. Thank y'all for donating toys and money for the kids. I appreciate it. The center of Hammond appreciates that. Check 1, 2. Yeah, that's good. That took it out. Do a southern tune for you. Ralph's gonna sing.
Love you guys. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's a tour right there, basically.
Hamden's Own, ladies and gentlemen. Hamden's Own. Actually, Ralph and I grew up, we could walk here. Used to watch the guys, wrestlers lift weights.
Like cats.
Was it uphill both ways?
No, man, it was a nice one.
Rocky Johnson, Rock's father.
Used to ride our BMX bikes, Chris. That's the era I'm talking about.
Samoans.
Samoans used to live on Shepherd Avenue.
The Samoans.
Yeah. No way, man. They used to sit on their front on their front lawn in lawn chairs and have pretty girls bring them lemonade. No joke. That's what they did.
And good hair.
Oh, man. Great hair. Even I say they got great hair, right?
Would you wrestle the Samoans? Who would wrestle the Samoans? I'd be.
We all grew up watching those guys. In the New Haven Dynasty.
Some people in the arena. I shook Andre the Giant's hand in the Coliseum.
Did he pick you up off the ground, Ralph, put you back down?
My hand, I couldn't even see it in his hand.
He was a big fella.
That's why he could drink
some. Thanks for stopping by for wrestling memories.
Let's see what we got next. Oh. So this next song I wrote during the COVID years, the COVID months of December of 2020. Last December this was written. This is an original tune. It's called Leave Your COVID Blues Behind. Stay alive. Ideas and his things to say. Rob, bless me. I can't mute you today. That's why I'm talking a lot, Rob.
Drummer plus microphone.
And beer. You're going to make a public address, Matt? What kind of beer are you drinking?
Who, me?
Yeah, what are you drinking?
Right now?
Yeah.
Sea Hack.
Everybody's drinking the Sea Hack. How about you, Timmy? What you drink?
Yeah.
We're encouraging beer drinking. He doesn't care, he just wants beer.
I've got the 2021 seltzer.
He doesn't know what it was, so that's probably not good.
Assuming.
Let me tune up real quick and then we're going to do this next. Chris is going to do this next jam. Ganji Ma, what? What's it
called? He's drinking Gandhi Ma Jr.
Ganji Ma. Danny Reed, the best drummer in show business.
Oh, do we have to move?
Best dancer.
Thank you. It's not, I don't think it's the normal key. Normal key is E. I think we do it in D.
Really?
Yes.
Marshall Tucker song for the It's for you, Cameron King. Hand a damn thing for what I had. I didn't even know. Kathy.
You know what?
Thank you very much.
That would have been the one.
You should always have your flute with you.
You too.
Well, I thank Peter, Sherry, and Eric for having us today. We really appreciate it. For hosting this wonderful event. Yeah, there'll be more people, but we understand. We'll do a little blues number for you featuring Jeff Waters.
Thank you.
Jeff. Feeling good.
It's been a long, long good. Time since I heard that one.
All right. So our last RGB gig, well, the one right before I contracted COVID in October, well, actually the beginning of November was that weekend. This next number, we usually do at the beginning or end of the show. We decided to stick it in the middle of the show.
Yeah.
We'll see how it goes. Thank you.
Thank you.
mountain. Whichever way, don't hesitate. If you play nice, you got a harvest. Hang loose.